Caravan Centre. My name is Andy.
And I'm Erin.
And today we'll be showing you our Swift Sussex Special Edition ranges. This is based on the Sprite, and we do six different layouts, all the way from a two-berth Ashurst to the six-berth Washington. This one today we're showing you is called the Swift Findon, which is a four-berth transverse island bed in Washam layout.
So exclusively to Sussex, we have our graphic scheme. And this year, like last year, and I think the year before, we did the Union Flag graphic because it just works so well and it looks brilliant, especially against the white body shell. I think it really stands out, especially the teal. It's a really good contrast of colours. I think we've done a brilliant job once again.
Absolutely. And there's just a couple more things actually you just mentioned there about the body. A couple things standard on the Swift models. They have something called SMART, which is a construction method they use. They now use a completely timberless frame. It's now a plastic frame they use. And the panels, they don't use aluminium panels anymore. They use a fiberglass, a GRP panel, much stronger, much more dent resistant than the old aluminium skins they used to use. And the same with the roof, against a GRP panel roof, so it is power resistant as well. Shall we have a look inside?
Let's go in. Okay, so what's so special about our special editions? Well, our Sussex special editions come with many exclusive features, like a 100 watt solar panel just above me here. You have the gas barbecue point and the 230 volt socket just outside. You've got the luxury sumptuous upholstery of a beautiful teal colour. I think it looks absolutely stunning in the van. I think it looks great. You also have Horex four-sided window blinds. You have the luxury scatter cushions and many more as well.
Okay, so moving back here into the kitchen area, a few more features to talk about. Above me on the right hand side, you've got the LED strip lightings above all the lockers, and again that's the same with the front lounge. To the right of me here as well, you've also got the free burner gas hob, as well as a separate grill and oven. You've also got the Dometic 100 litre fridge freezer. Above that, the kitchen worktop, you've got a drop down flap, which is standard on all our models. It gives you a bit more preparation space. It's not standard on the Ashurst, however, okay? Now the other side here, you've got the shelf here, which you can put a TV on. You've got the plug socket and the TV point for it as well there. Alternatively, you can put a wall bracket on instead, so you can fit your TV on there and save the space on the shelf. By the door here, the main door, you've got a window and you've also got a bin. Now, their features actually are unique to our Sussex Special Edition, so they're not a standard feature. But the standard features above that are the master control panel for the caravan and also the Truma combi boiler heating system panel. A few more additional features on the Sussex Special Editions. We have an embroidered doorway mat with the Sussex logo, full width curtains on all our windows. In the front lounge, you have six USB points in total. And exclusive to Swift, they have the Duvalet fixed bed mattress in all their models as standard.
Into the bathroom area, we have a Thetford swivel toilet, Eco Camel showerhead, and a integrated Sussex logo in mirror.
Okay, so moving back outside, a few more features to talk about. At the front, we have the ATC, which stands for Active Trailer Control, for smoother towing. We also have the chrome grab hands at the front and rear of the caravan. As an optional extra, we've also got the sport stripe fitted, which again goes on the front and the rear. Just behind me, again, a few more features we didn't talk about earlier. We've got an external access locker door going into the lounge, just below me here as well. And again, there's one for the fixed bed area at the back for you. Above the door, you've got the awning light, which is controlled with the alarm system. So you've got the alarm fob, and there's also a button for the light as well. And the other thing that all our Sussex Special Editions come with is a Sussex Lifetime Water Ingress Warranty.
Thank you so much for watching our special editions on the Swift Sport range and featuring our Findon today. If you did want to find out more, please give us a call on 01903 893 666, and this is at our Ashington branch.
Yeah, so you can contact our East branch in East Sussex on 01342 851 393. From all of us here, thank you so much for watching, and we hope to see you soon.
Take care.
Bye. Bye.